Hello, hello, hello. Hopefully you can hear me. If you can't, that's fine, but hopefully you can. Refresh. Hey, everybody. I'm just getting everything set up here. So if you just jumped on, bear with me. Hello. So I don't have to watch myself. Or if you can't, that's fine, but hopefully you can. All right, so let me share this to my story. Ooh, I can share it to my story. Nice. Hopefully that one person is me, more than likely. But if not, that's okay too. And share now. More options. Share to a page. Oh, there we go. Boom. Oh, two people. Hey, guys. Tell me who you are that is on. I'm actually wanting to see one specific person. Hopefully they come on. If they don't, it's okay. But I am looking for one person. So tell me who you are, and I'll tell you if you're the person I'm looking for. In the meantime, how are you guys doing tonight? If you guys didn't know, today is actually my birthday. So, it's been an interesting weekend. So before I get started, let me tell you a little bit of a story about my week today. Actually, tell me how this sounds while I'm telling you the story. Hopefully it's not too quiet or distorted or anything. So we were going to go to a Halloween party this weekend. And on the way there, my car broke and the air assist from my brakes went out on the interstate. On our way to St. Louis. We were an hour and a half away from home. And so luckily we were able to have some family pick us up and brought the car back and did all that fun stuff. We were safe, you know, we weren't hurt. I didn't wreck or anything, me, Alex, and Silas. We had our Halloween party, came back, and Alex and Silas stayed up in St. Louis so I can get the car fixed, basically, because it's still not fixed. Part's going to take a couple days to get, so... anyway, that's been my week. So I just got home a little while ago and I was like, hey, you know what? It's my birthday. I just want to play some people some music. The house is quiet. Alex's little brother is here, Levi. That's why I'm not doing this in the music room, because he's staying in our music room right now. So yeah, guys, hopefully you enjoy this. If you are watching, please say something so I know who you are. I see there's four people on here, so you're one of the four. Please jump on here and tell me who you are so I know who I'm singing to, because I want to know. I want to know who you are. I want to know how your day's been, and I'm also looking for one specific person, and hopefully they jump on here. So I need you to tell me who you are so I know if it's you or not. Don't worry, it's nothing bad. It has to do with one of the songs I'm singing tonight. I want to dedicate to them. When I get to that song, I will do it if they're on or not. But I'd like to know if you are on here or not. So please do that for me. So how's your guys' weekend been? Hopefully you had a good Halloween. Don't know if... Oh, I just did something. Okay. So yeah, comment on here. Tell me how it's going. I know it's going to be a slow start at the beginning here. But I do have some good songs lined up that hopefully you guys will enjoy. I've been wanting to go live for a while here. And I just haven't had the opportunity. It's been kind of crazy and busy. So I haven't been able to do it. But I am here. Hopefully it sounds good. If there's a lot of reverb, I'm sorry about that. It will fix itself as we start playing. I have it set to where it will go away. Just getting on here, seeing what everybody's saying. Someone wants to guess how old I am, they can. Facebook, I think, has my age on it, maybe. So you could cheat, but try not to cheat and just tell me how old I am. Who knows? The person that wins, I might give like $5 to Starbucks to. But you can't cheat. That's the thing. You cannot cheat. If I find out you were cheating, then you will not get your $5 to Starbucks. What I found out was pretty cool is if you have a Starbucks app, you can send money to people or send gift cards to people through their email. So be looking for that Starbucks card if you guess my name right or my birthday right. Let's see. Almost done, guys. Getting everything set up. So a lot of times with these live streams, it's hard to actually know how stuff sounds until you just get into it. So it may sound great for me, but it may be trash for you, and I don't want that. So there's five people on here now. So yeah, tell me who you are and how your weekend was. And if you are a specific person I'm looking for, I'm going to dedicate a song to you. If you haven't jumped on, that's why I need you to tell me who you are. If you haven't jumped on by then I'll just go ahead and call them out anyway. And if you guess my birthday correctly, I'm going to give you a, not my birthday, my age correctly, I'm going to give you a $5 coupon to Starbucks. Because who doesn't want a $5 coupon to Starbucks? So, all right. I'm pretty much done with this, I think. Yeah, it's good enough. It's good enough for me. Hey, Mark Peterson, what's going on? Isaac Bloodworth, 28. That is really close, but not quite it. Thank you, Micah. Hey, hope you're doing good, man. I haven't seen you in so long. Great sound, though, Facebook Live. Hey, Isaac, so before I went live on here, I actually did a live on my Instagram showing how I set this up, and that I was also going to go live here. So if you want to hear how it sounds or how I did it, just let me know, and I can shoot you the video, or you'll find it on Instagram. So five people going. So the first person that is guessed incorrectly, so there's still a $5 Starbucks gift card on the table for you if you guessed my birthday or my age correctly. Until then, I'm going to play the most annoying song in the world. I'm just joking. I'm not going to do that. I'm glad it sounds good, though. Hopefully that finger picking isn't too quiet. Well, Mama told me when I was young to sit beside me. No, I'm not going to play that either. all right. Hey, thank you, baby. Okay, so the other part of my story was Alex and Silas are still in St. Louis, so I'm here home alone. So I'm going to be doing all these fun live streams to connect with them and play for them and play for you guys as well. So in case you don't know, babe, I have a $5 gift card to Starbucks that I'm trying to give away to the first person to guess my birthday correctly. And no one's done it yet. Isaac was very close. I will say he was very close, but he overshot. So, all right. Oh, hold on. What is that? Maybe I'll back up a little bit so you guys can see my actual guitar playing. 27. Pastor Toby, you were very, very close, but once again, incorrect. 26. Okay. Mark Peterson was the first one to get it right. So, Mark, yeah, baby, you can't comment. I'm sorry. Mark Peterson, send me your email in a direct inbox message, and I will send you that gift card. $5 Starbucks. So that will be yours, and you can enjoy your favorite Starbucks beverage. And so I'm going to go ahead and get started. Obviously, today's my birthday. So obviously, you guys know I'm turning 26 now, so that's out of the bag. 25 was a great year, but 26 is even better. I really look forward to the rest of the year. I look forward to, honestly, I look forward to 2020 just being over. So it's gonna be good. So this first song I'm gonna play for you guys, if you've been on my page a couple times, you've probably heard me play it a time or two. But right now, this song still rings true, to me at least, that with all of the cloudy muddiness of what's going on politically and socially in the world, that it's so hard to just focus on what God has set for us, what God has planned for us. You know, maybe you're going through a tough time like we are, where the car just broke down, and you know, now we got to come up for money to get the car fixed, and you know, make sure we get to work back and forth to work correctly. And you know, sometimes it's hard to see the plan for things, for how things are actually going to go. But you know, I know that there's a purpose, there's a vision, and I'm just walking every day as God gives it to me. And so this song really rings true to me that there's so much out there that can really blind you and close your eyes to what's going. So what's going on around you. So this song is by Brandon Heath, and it's called Give Me Your Eyes.
Look down from a broken sky, traced out by the city lights, my world from a mile high, best seat in the house tonight. Touchdown in the cold black top, sudden stop, breathing the familiar shock of confusion and chaos. All those people going somewhere, why have I never cared? So give me your eyes for just 1 second, give me your eyes so I can see everything that I can miss. Give me your love for humanity, give me your arms for the brokenhearted, the ones beyond my reach. Give me a heart for the ones forgotten. Give me eyes so I can see. Yeah, yeah. Oh, oh, yeah. Oh, oh, yeah. Oh, oh, yeah. Step out on a busy street, see a girl in our eyes meet. Does her best to smile at me, to hide what's underneath. There's a man just to her right, black suit and a bright red tie. Too ashamed to tell his wife he's out of work, he's buying time. All those people going somewhere, why have I never cared? So give me your eyes for just 1 second, give me your eyes so I can see everything that I can miss. Give me your love for humanity, arms for the brokenhearted, the ones that are far beyond my reach. Give me a heart for the ones forgotten, give me your eyes so I can see. Yeah, yeah. Oh, oh, yeah. Oh, oh, yeah. Oh, oh, yeah. I've been there a million times, a couple of million eyes, just moving past me by. Wrong, but I want a second glance, so give me a second chance to see the way you see the people all alone. So give me your eyes for just 1 second, give me your eyes so I can see everything that I keep missing. Give me your love for humanity, give me your arms for the brokenhearted, the ones that are far beyond my reach. Give me a heart for the ones forgotten, give me eyes so I can see. Give me eyes for just 1 second, give me eyes so I can see everything that I keep missing. Give me love for humanity, give me arms for the brokenhearted, the ones that are far beyond my reach. Give me a heart for the ones forgotten, give me eyes so
That song, it speaks to me. Hopefully you guys, it speaks to you guys like it does to me. That just give me your eyes for just 1 second, you know, just give me your eyes, Lord. Did that sound okay also? Hopefully it did. It wasn't distorted or loud. Let me know before I start this next song, because I don't want the entire thing to be trash if it didn't sound good or sound right. So, tell me what you got. I lost one person. Hey, if you are not doing anything, you are more than welcome to share this post. That would be fantastic. Waiting for somebody to post how it sounded. If it was too loud or distorted or whatnot. I know the talking was fine, but I want to make sure the actual music part was good. So I'm just going to kind of hang out here until somebody tells me it was good. So if you're one of the people on here, do everybody a favor and tell me how it sounded, please. And I lost another person just because. Okay, so hopefully it sounds good. I'm just gonna go sounded through my phone. You forgot the adjective mark. I'm just joking, but there's no adjective there. Sounded through my phone. I'm joking. Can't you tell I'm tired, guys? Hopefully I meant sounded good through my phone and not. Sounded great. Cool song. Thank you, Mark. Alright, so it's good. So here we go.
Sometimes on this journey, I get lost in my mistakes. It looks to me like weakness is a canvas for strength. My story isn't over. My story's just begun. Failure won't define me when the father's in the room. Yeah, failure won't define me when the father's in the room. Ooh, lay your burdens down. Ooh, here in the father's house. Check your shame at the door, 'cause it ain't welcome anymore. Here in the Father's house, arrival's not the end game. The journey's where you are. You never wanted perfect, you just wanted my heart. The story isn't over if the story isn't good. Failure's never final when the Father's in the room. Yeah, failure's never final when the Father's in the room. Your burdens down, yeah, ooh, here in the Father's house. Check your shame at the door, 'cause it ain't welcome anymore. Ooh, here in the Father's house. Ooh, lay your burdens down. Check your shame at the door, 'cause it ain't welcome anymore. Here in the Father's house. The prodigals come home, the helpless find hope. Love is on the move when the Father's in the room. Prison doors fling wide, the dead come to life. Love is on the move when the Father's in the room. Miracles take place, the cynical find faith. Love is breaking through when the Father's in the room.
car walls are shaking, strongholds are quaking, love is on the move when the Father's in the room. Yeah, love is on the move when the Father's in the room. Ooh, lay your burdens down. Ooh, here in the Father's house, check your shame at the door, 'cause it ain't welcome anymore. Song. Hopefully that one wasn't too loud either. All right. So the three of you that are on here, thank you so much for hanging out. Gotta fix something here, guys. Bear with me. While you're waiting, if you would like to share this video, please do so at your own accord. Brian Martinez would greatly appreciate it. That's the way, I like it, that's the way, that is not what I want to do, All right, good, not good. Where'd you guys go? There you are. Sounded great. Hopefully that's still good, guys. I got three people on here. Keep hanging out. If you can, please share this with your friends, with your family, with your dog. That would be great. Right now, I'm just trying to minister and just tell people how awesome God is in my life and in my family's life, because he is. He's amazing. So if you're not a big Jesus or God person, that's okay. Hang out. I'm not going to be mad. You know, I'm no different than somebody that has never gone to church before. We all bleed the same. So in my eyes, you are still my friend. You're not someone who I think is horrible and should not be around. I've heard a lot of horror stories before in the past about people that have gone to church and maybe they stopped going to church. Well, then family members were saying to them, oh, well, you don't go to church anymore, so we don't accept you for who you are, and you know, you're living in sin, and you shouldn't be around other Christians. And that's awful. Okay, I'm just gonna just preach for a second here, and that's flipping awful. Jesus came for the people that were broken, for the people that were a mess, the people that couldn't pay their bills, the people that stole from everyone they knew. Jesus came for those kind of people. Jesus didn't come for the ones who had it all together. Jesus didn't come for the ones that thought that they knew everything and had all their sticks in a row and were perfect at life. That's not who Jesus came for. Jesus came for the regular folk, the people that are so buried in their own guilt and shame that they don't know how to live their life correctly. That's who Jesus came for. Jesus, and really, in all honesty, that's all of us. It's not just a select few. Some people may put on the face of having all their ducks in a row, and some people may have done a very good job of having all their ducks in a row, but that's not always the case, and you always have to come from somewhere. Okay, that's my little tidbit. I lost two people from that. So, but it's okay. You know what? It's going to be fine. I shared this a couple more times. I need the words there. So, I tend to forget words sometimes, so I cheat just a little bit. Don't be mad at me if I cheat, okay? Please don't be mad at me. Okay, why is this not zooming? There we go. Two people. Oh, man. Okay. I think I got this. I really don't know, though. We'll see how it goes. Okay. So, of the two people that are on here, I would assume one is my wife, and the other one is Mark Peterson, because I'm giving him a $5 gift card. but maybe not. Maybe my wife got off. I really don't know. This song here, and I don't think he ever jumped on. He's probably in bed. But this song is dedicated to one of my really work. He's a work friend. Hey, Pastor. So he has been diagnosed with cancer, beat it once, and the stuff that he's been posting on Facebook is. It feels to me like he's getting downtrodden, and I was hoping he was on here so I could talk to him, but he's probably asleep already, so I'll send this to him. So but you know, I know he goes to church, and I believe he's saved, but even if he's not, that's beside the point. But I just want to get on here and sing a song of encouragement for him, because there's nothing that you can't overcome with God. Maybe not necessarily in what our vision of overcoming is, but there's nothing that we can't overcome with God. So this song is just about how great God's love is for us, and I don't want to be generic. I want to be honest and truthful that you are here for a purpose, and God loves you for everything that you've done. He still loves you. That's what I want to play this song for.
For I spoke a word, you were singing. You have been so, so good to me. For I took a breath, you breathed your life in me. You have been so, so kind to me. Deserve it, still you give yourself away. Oh, the overwhelming, never ending, reckless love of God. I was your foe, still your love fought. You have been so, so good to me. When I felt no worth, you paid it all for me. You have been so, so kind to me. Don't deserve it, still you give yourself away. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. No wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. There's no shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. There's no wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. Deserve it.
My soul. Wrong key, guys. Didn't think that sounded right. Forgive me for that one. I was like, whoa, that's way too low. I love you, babe. I love you, too. I really need a water, actually. Before I do this next song, I'm going to grab a water real quick. While you're waiting, please share. Brian Martinez, thank you very much. And pray for me. All right, I'm back. So the two people that are on here, it's probably Pastor Toby and my wife. All right. This will be my last song for the day. I won't torture you any longer. I think I usually have the other song tuned a little bit lower, but I forgot to do that. So it might have been a little tough. A little tough. Tough. All right, I gotta get this done before my phone dies. Here we go.
Like a hurricane, I am a tree, bending beneath the weight of his wind. like a hurricane. I am a tree, bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. All of a sudden, I am unaware of these afflictions eclipsed by glory, and I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are. By the grace in his eyes, if his grace is an ocean, we're all sinking. But heaven meets earth like an obscene kiss, and my heart turns violently inside of my chest. I don't have time to maintain these regrets when I think about the way, yeah, he loves. Drawn to redemption by the grace in his eyes. If his grace is an ocean, we are all sinking.
All right, guys. I think my voice is about done for the day. I think I might have spent a little too long warming up and picking songs, so. Thank you for coming on and hanging out. I do have a piano hooked up. I bet that was annoying. It's almost my bedtime. I don't even know what time it is. I guess I could do this. Oh, man, it's only 8:40. I could sing for another 3 hours, I think. I'm joking. I'm not going to sing for another 3 hours. So congratulations, Mark, for the... $5 gift card for guessing my birthday correctly. I believe you were the first one. You know, I actually probably should go through these comments just to make sure. Such great sound through Facebook Live. All right, so. Here we go. I don't think I can do this song. Hey, happy birthday again. Thank you, Mark. Thanks for hanging out the whole time. Somehow you still blow my mind how you're so busy and you're so awesome, but you always have time to like my stuff and comment. And dude, you have no clue how much I appreciate that. Even in times that I'm sucking and I'm feeling sucky, and you're on there and you're the best. Still the best boss I ever had. I love you, Casey and Jason, but Mark's still the best. Let's see if this works. once was lost, but now I'm found. I once was lost, but now I'm found. I don't know how, but when he touched me, once was lost, but now I'm found. And now my life so sings. I once was blind, but now I see. I once was blind, but now I don't know how, but when he touched me, I once was blind, but now I see. And now my life so sees. And now my life so once was dead, but now I live. I once was dead, but now I live. And now my life to you I give. And now my life to you I give. And now my hallelujah, hallelujah, let my life song sing to you. Hallelujah, hallelujah, let my life song sing to you. Thank you, Melissa. I'm glad you enjoyed that. I hadn't sang that song in a long time, and my voice was pretty shot, so I'm glad it turned out good for you. Thank you again, guys. I know I've been live for 40 minutes, and it's been a long time, but I'm really glad for everyone that jumped on and the people that stayed hanging out. Thank you, Mark Peterson, for guessing my birthday correctly. I hope you didn't cheat. You could look it up on Facebook and cheat it, but I know where you work, so I believe you were an honest person. And Mark, you know, there's three Marks on here. So there's Mark Peterson, there is Mark Hughes, and there's the big Mark, the Mark that I really wanted to be here today. And he was not, so I will tag him in this post. And hopefully he enjoys it. Hopefully the video quality looks okay. I'm going to save it and see how it goes. Thank you so much, guys, for being here. Thank you so much for joining me. And I hope you all have a great evening. I hope you all have a blessed start to your Monday. And hopefully this was a little enjoyment. There's a lot of people at church right now, aren't there, on Sunday nights. It's been a weird Sunday, guys. It's been a really weird Sunday. So thank you, everybody. Have a good night.